Hello guys, in this video I'm going to talk about what extraordinary people and world-class thinkers can teach us about being smarter, happier, more successful. This video is made and based upon one of the very famous book, Game Changer, where writer investigated more than 246 world famous people, and then he compiled what was the normal habit they project day-to-day basis and that lead them to become successful. So stay with me until end of the videos. I believe you will receive tons of messages which you can easily apply in your daily life. First of all, you should have a miracle morning. Set yourself for a high performance day. Every time you wake up on the early morning, you have to start visualization. You can start journaling. Also, you can do some exercise. And you have to take period of silence. Whenever you go to bed at night, you have to review what you might have done better in your day. So this will clarify what you were lack on and what you need to be able. Another, saying no. Everybody has 24 hours each day to get things done. Do only what means the most to you. Clarify your priorities by imagining your life in 20 years. What are you doing? Who are you with after 20 years? Based on this one, you can set your priority. Another is decide who you are. Defeat obstacle to your personal freedom with what competence confidence do. You increase your confidence the more you study a topic and master it. Align your pursuit with your aspiration so you become the person you need to be to accomplish your highest goal. Number 3, eliminate words that undermine your strength. People who use words carelessly and subconsciously limit themselves. When your subconscious mind hears the word cannot, it reacts with high stress. Yes, if that means life or death, speak precise. Number 4, question your assumption. Your belief feels real, but you unquestionably observed some of them from your parents, your culture, or your education. You aren't your beliefs. Replace ideas that limit or diminish you. Convince your subconscious of helpful beliefs by repeating, for example, the universe has my back. Number 5, fluid memory. How fast you can learn something new hinges on your ability to remember. Use the different kind of technologies to enhance your memory. A constantly shifting TikTok to a bow or 2 minutes daily to improve your working memory. Revise what you have learned all of the day and talk to somebody so you can better remember. Number 6, your brain remembers images better than words. Visualize everything you read. Start with interesting stories and then visualize boring data to build your record. Number 8, pursue insight. Some professional therapists may treat clients with different kind of technology or mind-altering medication to help them process trauma and addiction. Attend healing and explore spirituality. Take a breath. Combine with accelerated breath. Create a mental emotional state similar to psychedelic experience. Take breath, make sure you breathe for, inhale your breath for 4 seconds, hold it 7 seconds, and exhale within 8 seconds. So you can do it at least 5 minutes, which will improve your physical ability and mental focus as well. Number 10, fear is the mind killer. Fear of failure is hardwired in the human nervous system. Building emotional vulnerability and trust inoculates you against painful experience by nurturing resilience and acknowledging your true feelings. Gratitude stops fears. Be thankful what you have. Number 11, don't listen to the naysayers. Game changer by convention. Biologist Gerald Pollack asked why scientists studied protein molecule in muscles but not the more abundant water molecules. Despite ridicule, he studied water and discovered a fourth super viscous state of water between solid and liquid, known as a exclusion zone water, which is important to human health as well. Number 11, put passion first. Identify what you obsess about and money will follow. Trisha Prabhu, age 13, worried about young children committing suicide due to cyberbullying. Without seeking help or asking permission, she created an app called Rethink, which identifies potentially offensive messages and cautions people to rethink their post before they hit send. Now patented, the technology is 93% successful at stopping cyber bullying. Prioritize downtime. Operate at a high performance level, but take time to recover and recharge. Schedule your daily downtime. Most people feel rested after 6.5 to 7.5 hours of sleep. Rising early won't guarantee top performance. Work with your natural circadian rhythms. Take a week off and sleep when you like. Your natural rhythm will kick in. Don't be an early bird if you are more productive at night. Sleep like pro. You can sleep better when your airway relaxes so much during sleep that you stop breathing. Several times a night, your body wakes up you to avoid dying. Analyze your sleep habit. Sleep with your head slightly elevated above your heart. Arianna Huffington launched Huffington Post, a significant success, but the collapsed from exhaustion in 2007. It was a wake-up call for better self-care. Now she gets 7 to 9 hours of sleep nightly, does meditation and yoga, and she even more productive. Movement matters. High performance exercise, but the results are often depleting. Focus on improving your ability to move so you can exercise without pain or fear of injury. Too much cardio taxes your body and takes a long time to get result. Strength training yields better performance results. Exercise raises cortisol, a stress hormone that leads to inflammation, which leads to disease, load, function, and rapid aging. Strength training releases other hormones to counteract these effects. Combine movement and strength training for muscle mass. Walking a few times a week builds endurance, burns fats, and protects against heart disease. Eat healthier like your grandma. Eat smaller meals throughout the day. Fast occasionally to burn fat. Eat protein for muscle, but not too much. Eat vegetable. Their polyphenol generate antioxidant enzymes, combat inflammation, and activate your anti-aging genes. Grandma used cold liver oil, but you can take fish oil loaded with omega-3. Vegetable oils aid inflammation, so use stable fats like butter and coconut oil. The most important factor for high performance is the nutrition you get from food. Sometimes you are hungry for food, sometimes your emotion make you eat. Track what you eat to help you understand what you eat. You are at the end what you eat. Listen your gut. Antibiotic overuse decimates gut microbe and causes weight gain. Exercise to increase the variety of bacteria in your gut. Eat fermented food. Short-term stress followed by recovery is helpful. Remove chronic stress from your life. Cycle of short-term stress and recovery make you stronger. And you should hack your own biochemistry. Track your temperature, heart and breathing rates, sleep activity and other markers, and correlate the data to how you feel. You are your community. If you surround yourself with happy people, you are more likely to be happy. Consider the impact you want to make. People with different viewpoints who are open-hearted and open-minded can challenge you in healthy ways. No relationship is an island. People in long-term relationship are happier than people who aren't. A good intimate relationship lower fear and offer consistent happiness. Bad relationship drain your energy. Meditate to become aware of your automatic reaction and what you tell yourself. With practice, you can disrupt your self-talk, for example, to ask if endless rumination of useful to you. Meditate 5 minutes daily to establish the habit. Over time, you will discover your best type of amount of meditation. Train your breath. The Western diet and lifestyle contribute to cellular stress, but breath work counterbalance it and creates cellular energy. Practice what Emily Fischer calls a balancing breath by breathing in the nostril and out the other. Don't hold on to stuff. Your possession won't bring you happiness. Living with less frees your time and energy to improve relationship and work. Ask if your things are essential or if they soothe an emotional desire. How do they add value to you? Community and connection are the second most important secret of success. When you interact with someone you trust, your brain generates oxytocin, a feel-good hormone. As it builds in your system, you feel more trusting and generous. The greatest benefit come from one-to-one interaction and oxygen. Sunlight is not optional. Bath your body and your eyes in sunlight 20 minutes daily to improve sleep, boost energy and combat depression. Polyphenols in bright colored plants help your gut produce the melanin it need to protect against sun exposure. Your body need nature to thrive. Go outside more and make your indoor environment more like zoo. Buy indoor plants, expose your body to sun, dirt and clean water. Combat fear with gratitude. Your nerves connect your brain to your vital organs. It is the cornerstone of the parasympathetic nervous system, which calms you after high stress. High vagal tone means you relax more quickly after stress. Caregiving improves tone, and so does gratitude, which signals your nervous system that you are safe. To boost resilience and reduce stress, list three things you are thankful for before you go to sleep. Be willing to forgive. Just as you can be choose to focus on self-pitying or gratitude stories, you can change the stories you tell yourself about perceived slights. Maybe there is a good reason that person cut you off in traffic. Imagining the reason open the door of forgiveness. Holding on to anger or resentment sap your energy. If you can be grateful even for jerks, you will increase your happiness. Identify several things you are grateful for. Practice mindfulness or reframe a difficult situation by looking for the silver lining. Regularly share gratitude with your loved one. Send thank you notes. At the end, money doesn't motivate game changers. You can attain a basic state of unconditional happiness, but a scarcity mindset might get in your way. People focus on what they don't have. Expert pays $70,000 is the baseline income. You need to feel secure and not worry about finance. Beyond this, money makes little difference. A mass joy, not a money. Last but not least, happy people are successful people. Happy people have a can-do mindset and they can create success. All right, we come to end in this video. I just hope you have gathered some of the life-changing insight from this video and you can apply it to your daily life to change your life game. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to share and like. And also, I would like you to comment which kind of rule you want to apply in your life. Thank you.